February 1990, a young mother murdered in her apartment.
They found a woman there who had multiple stab wounds to her chest and neck.
Her four-year-old daughter in the next room.
We believe that it was someone she was familiar with.
In this week's cold case, hear from detectives and why they say this 31-year-old case is still active.
Hopefully we'll have some conclusion with this soon.
Who killed April Terry? Tonight on 12 News at 5.